Oh, what's going on, guys? Back to another Minecraft video. Today I am doing a server review. This is a prison server, you can realize already. It's in LAN and in also in MCPE. So yeah, let's jump right into it. This is a prison server made by one of my, I don't know, buddy. So I just go through the server list, and I found this server actually come to me by one of my friends, tell me that join this server, and this actually a pretty cool server. So yeah, he has the info right here. But yeah, the server called, what is the server called? I don't know, but say, I don't know if you remember the server call. I think it's like the prison server or something. Yeah, so this is the info or the vote. If you got silver, bronze, gold, crimson, vote link right here. Here's the vote link. Yeah, that is the vote link. Minecraft Pocket server. You can always do it. All this info, how to donate, let's see your donation, put your username, so IP, how much credit do you want to donate, show the comment, enjoy your run. So yeah, that's how to donate. Each single here is how do you get, I think, how do you get the rank by donating. So yeah, and this is how do you get the YouTube rank. So yeah, I want to get the YouTube rank. This is a money shop.
$1 for 75k, and it's a pretty cool server. It's like a small server, but it's still a pretty cool server. So co-founder,
admin, moderator. Yeah. Alright, jump to the world.
So yeah. Let's go
to the world. This is go to work, go to event, go to plot. You guys can actually buy your plot in this place. Go to shop, go to lobby, go to city.
I never go to city. Okay, it's actually your own city. You can, oh my god, it's actually pretty cool. This is so cool. You can bought your own city. Oh my god, it's a big grief. Oh shit. Yeah, you can make your own houses and stuff like that. Yeah, let's go to hub. I'm gonna spawn, right? Okay, spawn. And let's check out others. Okay, let's just spawn kit. Let's give you a start kit. Okay, it's actually a kit too. Oh, it's pretty cool. Now I have stone sword. Start kit. It's custom kit also, so there is stuff right here. All the stuff, there is double PC.net, it's a owner,
Kevin PC.net, co-founder, moderator, Z Fox, Carissa, and all the builder right here, and gaming, Doc Itachi, okay. What is it? OP Scott. Arch, Jig Gaming, Ulrich, a ton of people there. Also, there's moderators. Yeah, it's a pretty cool prison server.
And I know. Okay. Let's put more, I guess. Yeah. I'm gonna reveal some more warp until we done with this. Let's go to work. I think that's mine. There is a mine and there is a woodcutter.
Yeah. Okay, let's get all the mine things right here. Every single wood, every single stone. Okay. You can get this and then you go to shop.
Oh,
wow. So that's better than I thought. Okay, my thing is a little bit loud right here. So yeah, don't mind that. So yeah, let's go to the spawn again. So yeah, guys, I guess that is all it from this prison server. If you guys want to check the prison server out, you can check it and with the IP in the link down below, or I can put the IP on the screen right now. But I'm lazy, I don't want to put the IP on the screen. But yeah, you can have some custom like rank. You guys see prisoner when you start. You can have the A fashion. Oh my god, someone is killing me. Thank you. Yeah, that was you guys. Yeah, I guess that is it for today, guys. My name is Dylan the Dragon Slayer. My name is Dylan the Dragon Slayer. And I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Really? I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Okay, it's a server called Prison Crafts. You guys can see the IP on the screen right there. C28768. So, yeah. That's pretty cool. My name is oh my god, I'm doing my outro right there. So yeah, my name is Dylan the Dragon Slayer. So yeah, bye bye guys. And if you guys are new to my channel, subscribe and please like me. Bye.